I'll never forget when my sister and I were on an overnight train to Interlaken, Switzerland. We woke up that morning and the sun was shining really bright into our little cabin. The woman in the seat next to us was pointing out where her home was on a lake as we were passing by. And it might have been the most beautiful thing I'd ever seen.
That's all on this week's episode of the Travel FOMO podcast. You're not going to want to miss it.